Good morning, everyone. How are you? Today I will tell you about my daily activities. So follow me. When I just wake up, I pray first to give thanks for being able to wake up this morning. After praying, I make my bed. Okay, my bed is tidy. Now I will prepare my school uniform. After the school uniform is ready, now I will take a shower.
Okay guys, now here I have finished showering and wearing uniform. Now I will tidy up my hair. First, I will comb my hair. Then I will apply hair energy to my hair to make my hair healthy, fragrant, and neat. After doing my hair, I will continue by applying perfume to make my clothes smell good. Okay, after preparing myself, now I will breakfast.
So here I have breakfast of mustard greens, fried fish, and white rice. Guys, I want to get the class key in teacher room first. Okay, I've taken the key. Now let's go straight to class. By the way, my class is on the third floor. Very tired to go up to the third floor, guys.
Good morning, Aira! Good morning, everyone!
As class leader, I'm the one who opens the class fan. After the classroom fan was opened, my friends and I entered the classroom. Here we carry out nutritional action activities. When it was the time to get home from school, I closed the classroom fence again and put the key back on my homeroom teacher's desk in teacher's room. I don't compromise my passion. You know what you do for me, I'm doing the same for you. I don't be tripping and making mistakes. I made too many in my past. That's why I fight for the things you believe in. I got your body and put it in drive, baby. Like I got keys in. I'm about to put all this bitches loving on you, baby, like it was the late 80s. When you ride on me, baby, rotate. Well, finally we got home. Oh, quite tired for today's activities. Now I want to take a shower to be fresh again. start greens, fried fish, and white rice. Okay, I finished eating. Now let's wash the dishes. After finishing eating, I immediately did my homework and studied. After finishing studying, I put in my books according to the schedule for tomorrow. Next, I make milk to drink so that I have enough calcium. As usual, after drinking milk, I brush my teeth and wash my face. After doing activities all day, it's time to rest. Before sleep, I read the holy book and pray first. Okay, time to sleep.